alternating cable punches. When you're doing these, it's very important that you watch your shoulders. Here's what I'm talking about. When you grab the handles, you want to keep it close to the body like this when you get in position, all right? Very, very important. If you grab the handles and you do this to get in position, you can hurt your shoulders, external rotation. So I'm going to grab the handles, close to the shoulders. I'm going to step out, and actually my feet are like this, right? And then I'm going to alternating cable punches. If you notice, I'm pivoting. See my feet? I'm not bending forward. You can do it with an open grip, see my fingers, or a closed grip. Just be sure you're not gripping tightly. My shoulders are down, away from my ears. When you're done, close to the shoulders, go back slowly